Well, a judge has blocked some limits on auto racetracks and childcare facilities implemented due to the coronavirus pandemic. The Boone Circuit Court judge's ruling keeps Kentucky from enforcing a rule that prohibits fans, outside media, guests, or family members from attending auto races. Instead, the judge ruled those racetracks can operate at 50% capacity. The judge also blocked a rule limiting child care facilities to 10 children per group. The judge ordered a maximum group size of 28.